Marcy?
You're okay!
My armor has an emergency.
You scared me.
What?
Even back when we weren't talking, I was so afraid something bad would happen to you and I wouldn't be there to protect you, and I don't want to lose you again.
Hey, I'm a tough gum. Nothing never happening to me. Never.
I know, I'm... Girl, you phrased that so weird.
I might have a concussion.
So, I'm not gonna try to be perfect anymore. I'm just gonna be me. So, will ya?
Will I go to prom with you?
Ah, that's weird. I screwed it up.
No, that was really cute. It's just I was literally about to ask you.
The answer's yes!
You love me. You're such an idiot. I love you too.
What do you think Luce would say to you right now?
Probably something dorky, but also sweet. Like, how I shouldn't give up and that anything is possible. And she'd say that I might be scared now, but to not let that stop me because every problem has a solution. And everything's been so crazy, we've barely been able to spend time together. And I am not letting the world end before we go on a real date.
Whoa, you're right! I would say all that.
Sweet potato! I'm gonna take you out when this is all over, Amity. I promise. No monsters, no mysteries, no deadly duels. It's going to be the most mundane slice of life date ever.
And it'll be awesome.
I know.
Oh, crikey.
I can't believe I just did that. I can't believe I just said that.
Oh, crikey.
How did I even think that?
Come on, Luz, be cool next time.
My heart goes out with this one. Don't worry.
I promise I will return your heart to you.
Head up, run from your problems, darling! Hate weighs you down! Only love sets us free!
Ivy.
No.
It's okay.
Don't do this.
Have a good life.
Get married, make babies, name them Harley. The girls and boys, Harley. See, it totally works. You know I love you. Bye, Ive.
My worlds is like mixing oil and water. Only advisable when you are making your world famous vegan raspberry salad dressing.
I get it. Well, maybe I'll get to meet them one day.
Thanks for understanding. I just want to enjoy our barbecue with my wife, my friends, and my 16 trauma dogs.
Logs!
Barney, are you okay?
I was so scared. I thought
I was never gonna get a chance to...
This is the traditional sunfire of ceremony.
What kind of ceremony?
Mm-hmm.
How did I do? Was my signing okay?
It was beautiful. Slightly off. You asked her to wrestle with you. It was amazing.
The truth is, Sammy, I've fallen for you. Like, hard. Real hard.
I know. I heard you earlier. I just wanted to hear you say it again, because I've been wanting to hear you say that since I don't even know when.
Anyway, believe me, you don't have to try so hard. My family's gonna love you just as much as I do.
Did you just say you love me?
I guess I did. But look, if you don't love me back, then no, I didn't.
I love you too.
Wow, look at us taking big steps on the 101.
I am the undefeated champion of Ice Ball!
You know that doesn't count, right?
Our people, they'll be fed.
It's like a cliff. And if I do it, I'm just going to fall. I think we're already falling. Just say it, Yang. I think I love you.
I love you too.